Hi. Physics entrance exam questions. Gravitation. Topic: gravitation. Next question. An artificial satellite moving in a circular orbit around the Earth has a total energy E naught. That is potential energy plus kinetic energy is E naught. Given total energy is E naught. Its potential energy is, the four options are minus E naught, 1.5 E naught, 2 E naught and E naught. We have to find out the potential energy. Total energy is given, you have to find potential energy. Okay. So, just see what, how to do this. Let's say that this is Earth. This is the satellite that goes like this. Say orbital velocity V naught. All the way from O to S, it is R. From O to S, it is R. Okay. The orbit is circular. We know the, let's say this is capital M, mass of the satellite is small m, mass of the Earth capital M, mass of the satellite small m, the distance between the centers of the Earth and the satellite is small. So you know potential energy minus Gm by R. What is kinetic energy? Half mv square or vo square. Vo, orbital velocity. Also we know that vo is root of Gm by R, but here vo square is here. Half m v naught square Gm by R. So this is half Gm by R here. So totally you are getting kinetic energy as half Gm by R. Potential energy minus Gm by R. Now you have a relate, you find total energy also. Total energy, you have to add these two things. That is minus Gm by R plus half Gm by R. Add in, you will get minus Gm by R. You see total energy minus Gm by R. Sorry, minus Gm by 2R. Total energy minus Gm by 2R. Potential energy minus Gm by R. Kinetic energy half Gm by R. From this, you can say kinetic energy is, everything in terms of potential energy. See, kinetic energy half Gm by R. Potential energy minus Gm by R. So potential energy by 2 will give you kinetic energy. Potential energy by 2. Potential energy is this. Kinetic energy is this. You take the numerical value of the potential energy. So numerical value. The important deduction, kinetic energy is potential energy by 2. Take the potential energy without the sign. That's what we mean when we say that potential energy is taken numerically. Then again, you see total energy minus Gm by 2R, but potential energy minus Gm by R. So this is again potential energy by 2. Here don't take numerically because you need negative symbol. Total energy is also negative, potential energy is also negative. So it's better you can remember this way, in this manner. So kinetic energy, total energy, both are equal to potential energy by 2. But kinetic energy is numerically potential energy by 2, total energy is potential energy by 2 including the negative symbol. This is the derivation. Now we come to this. He has given total energy is given as E naught. We are supposed to find potential energy. Total energy is given as E naught. We require use this. Total energy is E naught. We are supposed to find potential energy. So 2 times E naught. So the answer is 2 E naught. And this question was asked in 1997 IIT JEE. Okay. Thank you.